bottle, right?
Yeah.
Now, would you hold out your left hand face down?
Left hand.
Left hand face down, right. And grasp the bottle right round the neck.
Yes.
But under no account let go of the bottle.
No, I'm not going to. I'm not going to let you do anything to this bottle.
And what you do is you rub this coin until it becomes what's known as antimatter. You can't see it, but you can feel it. Can you feel it?
I don't think so, can I? No, it's not there, no. Oh, yes, I can. Yes,
yes,
all right.
Yeah, you're deafer than I am. Just what? Are you ready this time? One,
yes.
Two, three, go. Did you see it go?
How did you do that?
Inside the bottle is the coin. Is that a 10p piece?
Yes, it is.
It is a 10p piece inside the bottle. And the reason it won't come out is because it's too big for the neck of the bottle. So being a magician, you don't get it out the top. You shake it like so, and it comes out the bottom.
But there's nothing in the bottle, is there? I don't know.